Hey, how's it going? I'm Richard Gale. I made the horribly slow murderer with the extremely inefficient weapon. Welcome to Ask Jack, the show that gives you the opportunity to send your questions directly to Jack Cucciaio, who will answer them while being slowly beaten to death with a spoon held by a terrifying demon. Ask Jack. A lot of people have written in wondering why is it that with all the running he does all over the world for years, Jack never seems to lose any weight. Why is that? What's weird is that he ran 12 years and he's still that fat. Why was the man every time fat after 12 years of pain? Well said. ¿Por qué si corría tanto el gordo nunca adelgazó? Esta es una pregunta muy buena. Pregunta Jack. To solve this mystery, it's time now to hear from Jack Cucciaio himself. Jack?
Well, the reason I'm not losing any weight, it is very simple. I mean, really, you just have to put yourself in my place. I mean, imagine if you were continually being tormented by an unstoppable demon slapping you with a spoon. You know, you would naturally want to bulk up as much as possible to build up a protective layer of fat cells between your bones and the countless thousands of spoon heads. Get the fuck away from me! Plus, if you were being abused, as I am, and it was nothing you could do about it, you might develop a eating problem or a drinking problem. A drug problem? Just to try to cope with this horrible fucking insanity!
Thanks, Jack. If you have a question for Jack Cucciaio, now it's your turn to participate. Please write your question down in the comments section below. We'll read all of them and we'll answer some of them in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and until next time, you've just been ass-jacked. That didn't sound right. Mm-hmm.